Hi everyone, I'm Niharika and today I'll be talking about my journey from introducing the Pi Ladies Chennai chapter to building the Pi Ladies India community. So before we get started, a little bit about me. I'm currently working as a machine learning engineer at TCS, where I focus on building solutions for the retail industry, and I'm also the organizer for the Pi Ladies Chennai chapter. So before we get started, this entire talk is going to be about my journey, what I've learned and how the Pi Ladies community has helped me grow. And I hope hearing my journey, it inspires you to also be part of such women in tech communities. So the entire thing started back in 2018-2019 when I was still in my final year of undergraduation. Not knowing what Pi Ladies is, not knowing what PyCons are. So PyCon India 2018 was my first conference and it was truly an eye-opener. So fast forward 3 years, the span, it's about four conferences both in India and abroad, and there's so much of learning and there is so much to give back now that I'm actually part of the community. So the talk is going to have a lot of pictures, a lot of personal anecdotes, and I really hope you can share this journey along with me. Right, so let's go back to PyCon India 2018, which was the first conference I attended. So for those of you who are not aware, PyCons are these annual Python conferences which happen all over the world. So in India, it happened in the city of Hyderabad. And as an undergrad student, it was truly an amazing experience to interact with different people, students, researchers, industry professionals. It was also the place where I actually first got introduced to the Pi Ladies community by none other than Carol Willing. Hearing her and the other Pi Ladies India organizers, it was really an amazing initiative and an amazing group where women Python enthusiasts can come together. And since me and my friend were also in the same field, we were really interested to be a part of it. But there was no such chapter in Chennai from where we were doing our college. In getting inspired by Carol and the other women out there, we really took it upon us to get it started. Sure, there were a lot of challenges, but eventually the Pi Ladies Chennai chapter was launched in March 2019. So we used to have monthly meetups, and there were a lot of challenges, since we were new to the whole community, we didn't know whom to reach out to, how should we bring people together. But with the help of the community, who were very supportive, we finally launched and we got women from all over. We got students who were participating, we got industry professionals, we got women who were on a career break who wanted to come back and join the workforce. So it was all kinds of crowd. One of the meetups, we even invited our head of the department of the university to see how these meetups help and how we can probably collaborate on an industry or academy or connect. So the Pi Ladies Chennai basically focuses on conducting meetups, technical talks, workshops, initiatives like Saturday shoutouts and Tech Thursdays, and you learn and collaborate on projects. So what we were, a team of two girls, we are now a team of 10 people, all young, bright women who are Python enthusiasts, who are working towards the cause of Pi Ladies Chennai for a community of around 200-300 people in Chennai. So all of this, my personal learning from all of this was, it really helped me build a lot of confidence. It helped me to get to know a lot of people in the community, interact with them, work with them, expand my network, and also work on projects which really help in making people's lives better. So I started giving talks in different conferences, understood the whole concept of call for proposal. So that really helped me professionally and personally. So the next major thing which really helped boost my journey was the Pi Ladies initiative at the PyCon India. Luckily for us, it happened in Chennai in 2019, and so which really brought together all the Pi Ladies organizers from all over the country to be a part. So what you see here is the Pi Ladies booth which we had for the first time in PyCon India, and it was involving a lot of quizzes and puzzles and the team, and we had a whole lot of swag specifically this year. So we also thought of, you know, launching new initiatives. So Pie Ladies Lunch has been a tradition all over the world. So we definitely did have a Pie Ladies Lunch, but we also came across and we wanted to initiate something called as a Pie Ladies Speed Mentoring Session. This is very similar to the concept of speed dating, except that here we have mentors, women mentors, who might be female entrepreneurs, who might be doing very well in the industry, who are students, female students who have achieved great heights. So we brought in like 7 to 8 people from various fields, and it gave the attendees to kind of have like a one-on-one interaction with these people and get their doubts clarified, learn about new things. So this was something which was really appreciated by the community as a whole and was like a pat on our back. So Pie Ladies India and the Pie Ladies group, you know, kind of really brought it together in this PyCon, and it also helped me expand and helped me learn new things. So this led to me giving my first international talk, traveling all the way from India to Canada, and talk about my undergraduate, it was my undergraduate project research about understanding autistic children. This was really, really helpful because I was able to connect with the global community. It was my solo trip, so I definitely learned a lot. It was challenging, it was, but it, in the end, it was amazing to interact with the Canadian community and to learn about how meetups happen, how conferences happen, work with them, volunteer along with them. So it definitely, I did get a lot of learning, which I hope to bring it back and implement it in Chennai and the Pie Ladies India community, right? But that also luckily was my last physical conference, and then as we all know, the pandemic hit the world and everything closed. But for meetups and for communities, I think we were very quick enough to convert to an online format. So this virtual conference setup kind of brought into a very was a very good opportunity for the Pie Ladies India concept to actually formally be made. So this was the time when all Pie Ladies India organizers actually came together, and we launched our Pie Ladies India in June 2020. Where we had chapters from Bengaluru, Bhubaneswar, Chennai, Delhi, Hyderabad, Mumbai, Pune, all of them coming together to conduct the first Pie Ladies India meetup. And thanks to Marietta, who was our keynote speaker and who gave a hands-on session, it was really, you know, for the community to, it was out there that the Pie Ladies India has now been established, and we look forward to conducting more such meetups and introducing new chapters and kind of following the way Pie Ladies Brazil has been doing really, really well. Come up with our own Pie Ladies India conference and really work towards it, work towards increasing diversity in India. So now that the Pie Ladies India was established, in PyCon India 2020, which happened online because of the pandemic, we, with the help and the support of all the organizers, and we really introduced for the first time an entire diversity track. So this track is basically, you have talks where we brought in all women speakers who spoke about various things like how you can, how PhD can help you, how women are a superpower, how communities help in your growth, and how you can leverage these conferences and how you can apply for grants. So this track happened for both the days of the conference, simultaneous to all the other technical talks. So there was a lot of exposure, a lot of women who really attended all of these and appreciated. And there was and the best thing about the entire diversity track was getting mentioned by the keynote speaker Naomi in her keynote speech about the importance of diversity and inclusion, and how for the first time we actually made it happen at PyCon India 2020. So this has pretty much been, in a nutshell, the entire journey and how Pie Ladies has had an impact in my life, like right from meeting my role models, getting inspired, launching the whole initiatives, working on projects which really helped in my professional career, and getting the opportunity to go out and give an international talk, and then eventually learning and taking things forward in the community. So surely there have been a lot of challenges. It's not easy. There has been some backlash, there has been some logistic challenges, people, you know, kind of burn out during all of this. But as a team, as a whole, we've been at it, and I think it's really great to see more and more women now being a part of the Pi Ladies community in India. So with that, I would like to probably end the lightning talk saying, yes, there are challenges, and if there are no challenges, then life isn't so interesting. And overcoming them gives you that confidence to surge ahead. And so please keep challenging. And with that, I would like to wish all of you a very happy International Women's Day. Thank you.